People often ask me, why do I make music? And I just say I make music to give people something to relate to ensure them that they're not alone when they're struggling. I also make music to leave a legacy, so even if I don't make it, I just want people to say that I went hard and I stood up for what I believed in. I never make music for likes or for followers. I make music because it's my passion. And all I'm really trying to do is turn that passion to my purpose.
No pot to piss in, shitty living, man, I grew up poor. That one shit and he just quit and then walked out that door. I got a daughter now, so I gotta do more. I can't just be sitting around, it's not only me I'll lose for. Struggle sometimes mentally, feel like someone's testing me. Pour a glass of Hennessy, start thinking then eventually express it on a melody. This must be my therapy, thinking what's my destiny and will I leave a legacy. Moved around a lot, but nanny's house, yeah, that's home to me. No doubt about it, weren't around, he's a joke to me. Got demons that provoking me, feelings that be choking me. All these L's are just lessons, cause this ain't how it's supposed to be. I need some inspiring, mentally I'm tiring. Feeling like I'm jaded and it's strange cause I'm smiling. I feel like I'm going forward, then just start rewinding. I know I'm destined for more, it's just timing.
Round and round we go.
Is hustle, never been the lazy type. True. To you it's hard work, to me it's just a way of life. I've done a lot of wrongs just to get my paper right. I'm just a normal guy that's lived a crazy life. I was working 9 to 5 and moving weed and white. Me and Mike was on the grind, we had some sleepless nights. Quick to rap a guy on sight if he weren't speaking right. But I can't even lie, this music thing, it saved my life. It kept me focused, I was hopeless, now I've changed my life. I was flying off the rails just like the Central Line. But now my whole life has changed, call me genuine. I be zoning to this beat, it's got me mesmerized. I love this shit to pieces like some breast and thighs. Name a rapper that ain't capping, better mention mine. Real, I can feel that it's my time and I'm the next
round
in line.
Round we go.
Thank you.